Let's get you back out there.
Fatality, let's see.
Heroes never die.
My ultimate is ready.
McCree's behind. Oh shit. Oh, we lost power pack. That was a good round. Too bad we lost one in the process. Time for another scuttle. Welcome back.
Let's get you back out there.
Behind you. Behind you.
Was I just standing in the place there?
Yeah. I didn't realize it till I rezzed you, and then you just stood there, and I was like, oh. It's okay. It's just quick play. Weird.
Yeah. Ever since the patch where, all the names were red.
Yeah. I remember when you had that problem.
Yeah, because now people's names aren't showing up at all. So, like, when someone... It just has the, like, the quotes around it, no name.
I'm taking care of him. Time to read my GPS. Help me! My ultimate! Oh my god!
What? I'll die. Boom.
I must go where I'm needed.
I don't know what to do here. That was awesome. Ah, Pharah was right behind me. Hold on, there was a big loud noise at my house. I'm gonna re-queue us.
Getting swatted.
Okay, no. It sounded like something fell somewhere. Hold on just a second. I'll be right back.
I haven't seen it. Did you try to hit it?
I don't know what it's not like.
I had strange noise playing this game.
Okay. That's why you said swatted.
Yeah, that's why you get swatted. I would be funny though.
It's like I start. It's like the start to all those videos. Hold up, guys. I think I just heard a knock at my door. I'm gonna check real quick.
Yeah. Someone played some type of pretty way.
True. Also depends on the country. The U.S. it might be a little more aggressive.
Yeah.
Okay, well, everyone has collectively decided that there's either, like, a creature crawling around in our walls, or there's a ghost in our house.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Because we can't find anything. All the pets are fine. Nothing looks like it. Like, we went outside, nothing looks like it fell on the roof. I don't know. He fixed it. He figured out what it was.
Oh, that's awesome.
He needed a Wi-Fi extender.
That's cool.
But, maybe if it was, yeah.
My friend is back home for a week because a raccoon died in his wall and his landlord does not want to give him permission to open up the wall to take it out.
Oh, jeez.
So it's just currently a dead raccoon in his wall that's smelling up the house that he can't get rid of.
That's awful.
That would be, I'd be taking that to, what is that, health services or something?
That's bad.
Yeah, I'm telling him he should do something about it, but I don't know. He's just back home for the week, I guess.
Yeah, dude, it was so fucking weird.
Well, anyway.
We've got company here. They heard it too.
You know I do drive off?
I don't think he does, but that's an option, I suppose.
Rotting animals in your wall is bad. Like, that's real bad. It's super unsanitary. And it smells real bad after a while. But I mean, I guess it could be worse. Could be like, black mold. I lived in an apartment with black mold once.
Is that like, deadly if you inhale it?
It can get you really, really, really sick, and if you don't deal with it, you could die from it, but it's not bad. You just go to the doctor and get a prescription and you're fine.
Okay,
but
okay, that's what I was thinking.
But if you don't handle it, it can get serious.
Yeah.
Well, before this, they were just living in his attic or whatever. There was a hole in the roof.
Yep.
And one of them fell off the like beams, the cross beams in the attic.
Yeah.
They were in the kitchen, and it just made like a raccoon indent in their ceiling. Like it, there's a raccoon imprint. Looking things in their kitchen.
That's crazy. Alright, we'll see if I can figure this diva thing out.
Where you going, buddy?
Well, I was gonna play Mercy, but I forgot you have to insta-lock that now.
So. Yeah. Mercy is total insta-lock right now.
I'll play whatever. I'll pick another tank.